weekend, my whole time in summer.
They do, yeah, it's funny, but when you come back September, it's in such awesome shape September, October, when they finish. Because they'll go through this and they'll do this several times, close nine, and do that several times, so.
How about Steve Clark?
Not as much as I'd like to. And then we were playing for a while, and my wife had a couple of injuries, so she, you know, so she hasn't been able to play. So she's been a little upset about that. She doesn't play, she can't play pickleball, she can't play golf.
Shame.
Let me get back into it. But my New Year's resolution, which we're halfway through the year already, was to play more golf.
So the
laundry's there.
The special assessment for the upgrade to the clubhouse and all that stuff. So here, I think you told me.
This is the guest bedroom.
Yeah, I mean, we tried to negotiate that, you know, how that's going to work. So the way that it will work, whoever owns the property at the time the assessment is levied, which should be November 30th.
Two closets. Hi. Shower. Hi. Walk-in closet.
It's this. They tried to pass something similar to this a couple of years ago, and they didn't give any option. It was either, you know, you write a check, and it didn't pass. So now at least it's, you know, it's presented where, you know, you can make a decision how you want to pay for it.
Best of all.
$72 a month, if I did it monthly on my bill, I wouldn't even notice $72 a month on that. Yeah,
it's like my seat right here.
How would that work then if you did the 10-year thing and, you know, a few years from now, whatever.
This would be my view.
And then the new buyer is stuck with that additional payment.
I'm home.